Mudra is called as Kubera Mudra.
Kubera is an Indian god. This is Mudra.
Indian god of wealth.
This is Thaisa.
It is not just related to India.
When I see, I went to one temple, Mary took me.
Mary took me to some place
where there is one god holding this in hand, and he was a god of wealth. Big mustache like this. I'm telling Chinese only. So it's all same. God of wealth. Chinese people might have designed or we have done or visualized like this. So Indians will visualize their own. So don't worry. Indians look like this, Chinese look like this. Not a problem. So God is also different. No problem. Don't worry. So what I mean is, way of expression of people is different. In Chinese music, I use something else. In Indian music, I use some tabla or something else. So music is a music. So like that, wealth is a wealth. And we are inviting the god of wealth in our life. Last two fingers you are going to touch to this area. If you are not able to do, hold like this, press. Hold like this, press. Yes. So either you can hold like this or like this, no problem. This is the mudra of wealth, Kubera mudra. Saying it from the word is for this world. Saying it from the mind inside is for that world.
我们说嘴巴说出来呢，就是给别人听的，而心里面想的，就是给神听的，想一下。So
that word language is silence。啊，我们心里面是思考，思维，心里面想。So gently close your eyes.
轻轻地闭上眼睛。
With this hand gesture, you are inviting the wealth in your life.
我们用这样的手去收集一下财气。
Wealth can be anything.
财富不一定是金钱。
Wealth of money.
当然，第一样大家也许想到就是钱。
Wealth of lands.
Lands.
Land. You own the land. You own a house.
当然，还有一样就是我们现在房子、地有钱。
Wealth of love.
爱。
健康。
wealth of kindness in your heart. Wealth of knowledge. So you're just simply inviting the wealth of the other world into your life, in your mind, body and the spirit.
用我们的手机去吸财气，让我们的这些好品质、好的东西来走出去。
Close and feel the changes happening in the tip of your fingers, your body. Feel the tingling sensation at the base of little finger and ring finger. In silence, you are connecting to the inner world.
By connecting to the inner world, you are connecting to the outer world. If you believe that there is energy in your body, there should be an energy which has made you. If you are a small individual energy, there might be some big energy which is maintaining, sustaining, balancing all these things in the world. So that energy which is higher, some ancient sages of India or China or the West, they understand energy or a chi or a prana very well. So they might have designed some of these techniques. You're holding Kubera Mudra, you're inviting that higher cosmic energy to sustain or give you wealth. You're inviting with your silence within. Pray in the heart of heart that let that energy bring me wealth of this world and wealth of that world. gentle changes of tingling sensation or
little heat sensation. Silence is the one which will connect your energies to the higher energies, just like your mobile phone. This also helps for your nose allergy and sinus problems. Slowly and gently, being sure of that you have sent the invitation to invite the wealth into your body, mind and spirit. Slowly and gently opening your eyes to the new world of wealth of awareness. Very slowly and gently release the mudra. Okay, we learnt Kubera mudra. So this can be practiced anytime, anywhere, from 5 minutes to 25 minutes. Okay.
Father,